Hey guys, today we are doing this National Geographic Mega Science Series Amazing Reactions Chemistry Set Experiment. And I get to color these.
What we're doing though is what? Make a colorful crystal tree?
Yes, and I get to color the trees.
So he has to color those any way he wants. Whatever colors, which...
I kind of wanted to do this one, I wanted to do a rainbow. Oh, this is so small of a marker.
Which the set came with, that little marker set to do this right here.
Oh my, these markers are good. You barely have to put any effort to make them draw. Wow. First one. These markers are so small. The size of my hand. That's way smaller. Blue is next. Oh, paper. My arm. My arm's wet. Then I'm gonna do the green, blue, and same.
And you can color off the edge too to fill it totally in if you want. That's why I have this paper right here. You have to color both sides probably. And then both sides of the other one. That's gonna take a very long time.
Oh.
Doing it that way.
Both sides.
Oh, shoot. That's what I'm saying. You don't have to be so precise, because you can run off the edge if you need to, because in fact it'll look better if you do, maybe.
I'm an expert.
That looks nice.
Then I'm gonna do green all across, blue all across, orange all across, and pretty nice, right?
Mm-hmm.
What color have we not done yet? We have done this, we have done that. Pink? I don't know. Oh, look, they have a marker for each thing.
Yeah.
It kind of looks orange. Okay. Where's the tip? There. Last color. Boom. Ta-da! Now... they're rolling away. Green. I'm coloring the whole tree. Bottom green.
Would almost be easier if you had larger markers.
I do.
Just to run across. I think that would make it so much easier. These are so small. Do you want to grab a larger marker set?
Well, this is for a more precise job.
I know, and you don't have to be that precise. And it would be a lot faster. That looks good.
That's
what I'm saying. We're gonna be here all day.
I have an idea. Well,
go get a larger marker set and just. Because it's not the marker. The marker doesn't matter. That is not going to interfere.
My old thing from school.
It's just adding color.
Small markers and ginormous ones.
Yes. Yes.
More crayons.
And you can make, yes, you have a pink and a blue and a purple and an orange even.
Well, there's an expo. Green.
We're not using that. That's dry erase.
That's just the only green in here. Well, I'm done with the green. Green.
Yes, but it's yellow.
So I have to use the small marker for green only.
Really?
I didn't even know I had that still.
Which, that's pretty small, too.
I got the tip on this. It's even smaller than the tip!
All right. Sure is.
I guess that'll work. Orange? Orange. Yeah.
See if, hopefully they're not dried out. Get it on the paper, please. Can you move it?
It
move
works.
This to the paper.
It works.
All right.
Different color.
A little bit. Oh, that's going to be so much faster.
Done. A lot easier. Well, now I need a pink, or I will have to use the small pink. This one works? Yep.
Oh boy, it's a different color, probably.
I'm just gonna draw
it's a brighter
that.
Pink.
Yeah, now it is orange. That's pink. Well, it's orange. Well, blue, actually. Wait. Pink, kind of needs better. And there. And orange needs to go here and here. Ta-da! See how I'm going with that?
Mm-hmm.
That's the last one almost. Blue.
And then you have a whole nother tree to color and the backside. Maybe we should color that off camera and then come back?
I'm gonna color this one color.
Okay.
Green. I'll take months.
Because we're gonna run out of battery before you're done.
This is hard. Look at this. Ta-da. Wait, look. There's a split down the middle here.
Right, you're gonna join the two together to make a three-dimensional tree. Why don't you wait to do that until after you've colored?
Yeah. This one next. Oh, I forgot. I was gonna pull this and open it while it reopened. So I got... blue on me. Look, it's hard because you can't go over that easily.
Hey, while you're doing the rest of that, let's describe what will be happening here.
Let me check out this.
So when we do this, what we're doing, of course, is the colorful crystal tree. So the growing solution for the crystal garden contains bluing, which is a suspension of microscopic particles of a blue powder that give the unit cells something to attach to, allowing the crystals to grow. Did you color both sides? You forgot one. Do you want to go ahead and do that?
I thought I was done.
Okay, so seriously scientific. So we have crystals and evaporation. In nature, crystals often grow when water evaporates from a solution, leaving the minerals behind That's the principle at work in this experiment. The crystal growing solution contains ammonia, which speeds up the evaporation process, letting your crystals grow in a matter of hours. Which, in their case, they're saying in 30 minutes, when we get this all put together, crystals will begin to form.
Begin.
But in 6 to 8 hours, it will have fully bloomed, and we'll have to come back for that 6 to 8 hour mark and check that out afterwards. But, because we're not going to sit on camera for 6 to 8 hours. That would be boring. Okay, so... Oh, yes, you put it together like that and set it in your base. Do you have it in the base? Got to try to attach it as firmly as possible in there. And then what do we need? All right. Ooh, I like that. That's such a colorful tree. So pretty.
One's entirely blue.
That's okay.
One's rainbow.
Got it colorful. And okay, so now we need the... What do we need?
It says we need... That's a standing back.
Right. Pack of crystal growing liquid.
Somewhere in here.
It's okay. I think it's here.
That's it.
Crystal growing liquid. But we're going to put our tree somewhere where it can be undisturbed for 6 to 8 hours first. And right here on the counter is not the best place because we have to be able to make dinner. So we're going to put this over here, right here, that we talked about before. Now you got to cut this packet open carefully with scissors. Bring the scissors over and cut it close to where you're going to pour it. Why all the way across? I was going to say, can't you cut a corner to where you can actually just pour it in without getting it everywhere?
Pour it in where?
In this tray.
At the bottom?
Yes, that would be where. You're not going to dump it over the whole top of the tree. It should spread.
Yes. Wow.
And fill the base.
There.
Is it full?
Yep, that's full.
Okay, so again,
it's spreading.
They said in 30 minutes they'll start to form, but in 6 to 8 hours is when it will be all encrusted with crystals. So we will come and check on it at that time. So for now,
bye.
Okay, so this is the crystal tree, which I wish I had more light, and let me go take care of that.
And there is no crystal.
All right, this is the crystal tree, and it has been at least 30 minutes, and I don't want to touch it because I don't want to disturb it, but you see how
it's
it is
blue.
Running the colors? Yes, and it colored the water blue a little bit. That's awesome.
No, that's not water, that's...
or the jelly, no. Yes, the liquid. Mm-hmm. Crystal forming liquid. Mm-hmm. So that's how it looks, and we'll come back and check on the rest. And what did they say? Was it 8 hours?
8 hours.
Okay, so we're back.
Hang on.
Yes.
This is the crystal tree so far. Let me touch it. Oh my gosh, what in the world?
It's all mushy.
Let me touch it
some more. It's not solid crystal. Look, it picked up. Ooh.
In the world.
It's interesting. What does it feel like? Oh, I'm missing. I can't see. What? Did I just touch it? And I couldn't feel it. Ew.
That's so funny.
Okay, well, don't get it on the counter.
Weird.
So it has picked up any of the color because
so
that stuff was clear.
Fluffy. Look at that. It's so fluffy.
The crystal making solution was actually clear, so it picked up. What? Don't wipe it on the chair. Whatever color he colored the tree, it picked up on the color. And it changed it. That is so awesome.
And my cut is blue now from that.
I love it. Okay. So that is it for our crystal tree.
Bye. Please like and subscribe. We are back with the tree, and it has been 24 hours. Later, look how poofy it is.
Wow.
Oh my!
Very fragile.
Look at that.
It soaked up all the liquid, though. There's no more liquid in the base. It took it all.
Look at that.
Oh.
It hardened a little.
Well, it probably would have hardened the rest of the way and might have actually stayed on the tree, but I don't know. They're usually pretty delicate. That looks so awesome. It looks like a real
life
tree.
I'm just going to leave it for... No.
Don't move it.
For like a few days.
I was going to see what it looked like on the other side because it got really, really, really poofy. Really. Whoops. If I can get over there. Really? Okay.
Bye. Please like and subscribe.